480,000 people die a year due to smoking, and over 41,000 people die due to secondhand smoking.